This is Len Gerwick. I call this painting, or assemblage, Rhythm Study 6. I used a piece of split wood with the bark still on, and another small piece of natural wood. On either side of the painting are pieces of stressed wood. In back is a stretched linen canvas with acrylic shapes that relate to the wood in front. The overall concept is to create a rhythm between the painted shapes and the three-dimensional pieces of wood.